Hi, this is Master Yoo, US National DahnMuDo Trainer. At this time, I'd like to introduce a little bit about what DahnMuDo is. DahnMuDo is created by Ilchi Lee, that is based on the Korean traditional martial arts that we called Sundo. Sundo training is to live life like heavenly gods, which means to live a life with enlightened spirit. The main essential principle of the DahnMuDo is 정충, 기장, 신명. 정충 is the training, the strengthening your physical body. We mostly focus on the lower abdominal area by applying the proper posture and respiration and also concentrations. Gijang training is maturing your emotional energy by directing your various emotions to the right ways from the difficulty of the emotional conflict. The last one is the 신명. 신명 training is by earning the great physical health and maturing your emotional level, we are enabled to discover divinity within us. And this we call the 신명 training. So as we describe the 정충, 기장, 신명, DahnMuDo training, the main essential principle is to rely on these three principles, while other martial arts rely on the competing training. DahnMuDo training is mainly focused to develop your inner strength. Of course, it involved with the proper movement and motions. Throughout these proper motions, you feel the right energy flows. While you engage with the proper energy flows within your proper motions, you can clear your distraction, and as a result, you can feel the clarity in your brain, and then you can earn the high confidence within yourself. This will resulting from your proper training from the DahnMuDo Ilchi motion. There is carries the internal energy flow. And other type of the martial arts, as you know, they are competing more external strengths to compete each other, to be dominate than others. But DahnMuDo training is more likely to discover themselves because true strength is within us. Competing with the others, there is no champions. But competing to yourself is the most difficult things to do. So DahnMuDo training is providing the strength to win against you by applying your physical training and then maturing your emotion training and also brightening your spirit training.